do what everyone else can do. Let me tell you guys a story about our friend, Ethan, some shit. Doesn't matter. Me, Jacob, and Grant, we're all doing, it was like 3 a.m. We're all gonna go out and do some knuckle pushups, right? Well, knuckle pushups can't hurt. Asphalt can't hurt. But
we all did our 20. Boom, boom, you know. Couple knuckle pushups.
It's on the asphalt, nothing special, right? And our friend, Ethan, not our friend anymore, he was sitting there, just watching.
He thought he wasn't gonna have to do any. But what happened was, we noticed that, and we were like, all right, Ethan, your turn. Let's do a couple, you know? It's a couple, you don't have to do all of them. Let's do a couple, you know? This fucker gets down on his knees. The second he touches the asphalt, he goes, bad respect, bro. Doesn't even do one. Can't even do one. And fucking goes home. What the fuck is wrong with you? Fucking dick. Fucking dick. Keep in mind, this is the same kind of guy that joins the baseball team to look cool. He's not good at the sport, obviously. He's not going to make any NBA, MLB finals or whatever. Effin is the type of guy to, you know, join the sport club or whatever the fuck it is. Baseball, I think it is. We all know he's not making it. This is the type of guy to, you know, join the sport club and try and fit in with all these cool pictures and shit. But when it actually comes down to it, he can't actually do anything. When his MLB career doesn't work out, he's going to have to go back to where he fucking came from.